Well, the U.S. will produce a coin honoring the Concord teacher who died in the Challenger shuttle disaster.
President Trump signed a bill for the Christa McAuliffe commemorative coin yesterday. It will be released next year with proceeds helping FIRST Robotics, which helps students pursue careers in science, technology, engineering, and math. So many years later, Christa McAuliffe still helping kids learn out there.
Yeah, definitely.